Hello and welcome to another video here on Forever Life and Fitness. Thank you for joining me once again. Before I get onto today's video, a bit of a disclaimer. Today's video is going to be a little bit different from anything I've done previously, but I think it's just as important and something that I haven't actually explored in these videos before. I was looking over my previous videos and I felt like I needed to do a video that was very different to anything that I've done previously. So you've seen quite a few workout videos now, you've seen some vlogs, but I haven't discussed the supplements that I'm on. So today, as the title suggests, I'm going to talk about my supplement stack. So the first supplement I'm going to talk about is whey protein. Now I know there's this controversy between whether whey protein is even worth taking. In my personal experience, I find that if I don't take whey protein or if I don't use whey protein, I do see a significant difference in my physique and my recovery. So personally, it's something that I've always used whey protein, and I would strongly suggest anyone else to. However, I do understand that supplements do cost a lot of money and there's very little research behind it. So I normally have whey protein in the morning, my porridge, and I have 8 grams in the morning, and then I have 35 grams straight after I finish my workout. So let's talk about some of the benefits of whey protein. So whey protein is essential for muscle growth and also the building block of muscles. But what does that mean? Without getting too scientific, there's approximately 20, well not approximately, there are 20 amino acids. Some of those are non-essential, some of those are essential. What that means is the essential ones your body can't make itself, so you need to supplement that in your diet. Whey protein contains 9 of the essential amino acids, and those are the ones that are essential. So those are the ones that you can't get, you can't synthesize, your body can't synthesize itself, it has to get it from the diet. Now the second supplement I want to talk about is a supplement that is known by many, and it's called creatine. I know there's plenty of people that take creatine and there's plenty of people that take it and don't know why they take it. I strongly advise anyone, if you do want to use creatine and you want to get a benefit from it, you get the benefits when you're saturated in the system. So it means that you've got to take a very small amount, or just use a very small amount every day consistently. Now it costs about £15 for the packet that I have there, and that lasts me for 2-3 months. Now the benefits include enhancing your body's capability to perform high intensity, which is obviously going to help you in the gym to make gains. It also helps with recovery due to the muscle regeneration properties that it possesses. Improves anaerobic capacity and also enhances brain function. So as you can see, creatine has quite a few benefits. Like I said, it's something that I didn't really know much about, and to be quite honest with you, for most of my lifting career, if you want to call it, I haven't used it, and I've only just started using some creatine, and I have found there has definitely been some good results. Now I do understand these supplements cost a lot of money, but in my experience I've definitely found a lot of benefit from using creatine. So the next supplement that I'm using that I want to talk about is omega-3 fish oils. This is a supplement I would suggest anyone taking because it does have some benefits, whether you're working out or not, whether you're trying to build lean muscle, it definitely has benefits just to all of us as humans. Now unfortunately, during the 80s 90s period, fat got a very bad reputation. People equate fat to gaining fat, and they're two different things. Fats are important and there are healthy fats. Now unfortunately, a lot of the foods we eat don't have those healthy fats, and in order to make sure that you meet your goals, you may need to supplement it with something like omega-3 fish oils. Now let's talk about some of the benefits. Omega-3 fats provide the starting point for making hormones, and those hormones do things like regulate blood pressure, blood clotting, and also inflammation. The strongest evidence behind the use of omega-3 fats suggests that they help regulate heart rate and avoid potentially fatal erratic rhythms. The next supplement I want to talk about is cod liver oil. Now similar to omega-3 fats, they do all of those and they have all those benefits that we discussed already. It also includes vitamin A and also vitamin D. The next supplement I want to talk about is called conjugated linoleic acid, better known as CLA. It is a naturally occurring free fatty acid found in foods like cheese, meal, lamb and other processed foods. Problem with CLA is to consume enough of it, you'd have to eat these foods in large amounts. Therefore, using these supplements helps to make sure you meet those needs. Now the benefits are endless, there's so much evidence behind the use of CLA. I'm just going to name a few of them. The benefits include enhanced muscle growth, lower cholesterol, lower insulin resistance, a reduction in food-induced allergy reaction, and lastly, enhanced immune system. It is also known to help sculpt your body. So there you have it guys, that's all the supplements I'm using at the moment. Admittedly, these supplements do cost a lot. CLA is probably the one that I spend the most amount of money on. because I take three of those a day. I take one cod liver oil, one omega-3, and I've already spoke about how much creatine and how much whey protein I have on a day-to-day basis. All right, guys, so I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope it's given you some idea of what I'm doing in terms of my supplement stack. Please, any suggestions, please put it in the description below. And also, guys, if you have enjoyed it, please hit the like button. It means a lot to me. It just shows me that people are enjoying what I'm doing. Just to also highlight, my videos, I finally got 1,000 views, which I know to a lot of people doesn't mean that much. To me, it means so much. I remember when this channel was getting 2, 3, 4 views. So thank you so much for you for supporting. With all that being said, guys, I'm gonna end the video here because I had to run off, come do some cardio. And I'm doing cardio a little bit different today, but you'll have to wait till next week to see what I'm about to do. All right, guys, so I hope you've enjoyed the video, like I said. Till the next time, peace.